I also covered screws to make them matching with the whole plate. So the way I did it, I just stick them to the vertical wall, basically, of the package that I found. And I just dab them in the resin. So once they dry, they will be matching perfectly the whole plate. It's been 4 hours and you can see that when I'm touching the resin, it is still a bit runny but very, very sticky. And now it is the perfect time to clean up the bottom part of the board while the resin is still liquid consistency. Perfect. So now what I'm gonna do is this part kind of came off. So let me turn it upside down. So this is how it looks here. I think it is almost perfect except for this little part, but that's okay. The next part we are going to do is again, move it upside down with a paper towel. We are going to clean up, just dry paper towel, we're going to clean up all those spills. So I have a little dot here, you can see that didn't come through, and I'm just thinking that I'm just gonna take a little bit of my sticky resin and I'll just dab it. To cover it like this. And probably I need to do something here, something like this here as well. You can see it's all bumpy. So what is the best way to do when you have a sticky resin? To use wet finger to clean this up. So I have my, I'm not gonna touch this. I need another cup. There you go. Bit of the water, bring my finger in. And I'm just gonna even this up a bit. What I'm going to do right now is just leave it to dry for the next 20 hours. Now, the fun part, just wait till it dries.